live from Media PA. It's News on the Lane. Good morning. I'm Matthew K.
And I'm Charlie W., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Tuesday, March 4th, 2024. It is day 8 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some of our students. Please stand, face your flag in the classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big story on the lane is that we're having a bookmark contest. Students are invited to design a bookmark using the template provided.
The directions are simple. Design the bookmark within the lines of the box. Your final design should be outlined in black, or fine black Sharpie on white paper. Bookmarks should only be black and white.
Submit their completed bookmark design on the entire sheet to Mrs. Hatton by March 11th. Please do not cut out your bookmark. Be creative, be neat, and have fun.
5 bookmarks will be selected as the winners. These will be printed on cardstock for the library. Good luck.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is turkey nachos, lettuce, tomatoes, cheddar cheese, veggie of the day, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a garden salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Check out our Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Up the great work, Bobcats. We will earn our next school-wide reinforcer when we reach our goal of 500 Bobcat brags.
Thank you. club meeting is at Middletown Library last week was so much fun.
Here are a few pictures from the stations. Don't miss the one next on March 19th.
Don't forget to support the Special Olympics of Pennsylvania with your donations.
Be sure to share your Polar Pop video, and it will air on the news on the lane.
It's time for Tuesday Trivia. Today's question is, what place on Earth is known for having the most and best rainbows?
The choices are A, Pennsylvania, B, Hawaii, C, England, or D, Italy.
And the answer is B, Hawaii.
Because Hawaii has lots of water and sunlight, rainbows are very common, and Earth is the only planet with rainbows.
Sketchbook clubs meet today after school in the art room.
There is no Reading Olympics meeting tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. Sorry for any confusion.
If you need a new book for Reading Olympics, please come to the library one day of this week. And now, Vivian D. is here with today's Believe It or Not fact. Vivian, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Matthew. Today's fact is that rainbows are full circles.
Wow, Vivian, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Charlie, you can believe it or not.
And now, here's George K. with today's special report. George, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Matthew. Today's special report is about March Book Madness. Here is Miss Hutton to share this year's selected books with us.
It's time for March Book Madness. Here's how it works. Listen, watch, or read the selected books. Choose which one of the two is your favorite. And vote, one vote per pair, per person. Watch as the books advance on the bracket. Here are the books for 2024's March Book Madness. This Book Is Gray versus Except Antarctica. Forever Cousins versus A Letter for Bob. Cece Loves Science and Adventure versus Lila Greer, Teacher of the Year. Chester Van Chime, Who Forgot How to Rhyme, versus Walter Had a Best Friend. Sonny and Oswaldo versus Amara's Farm. Red Shoes versus Mr. S. Wants versus Needs versus Robots versus The Red Jacket. Amy Wu and the Ribbon Dance versus The Big Cheese. All of the books will be available to watch next week. Get excited for March Book Madness, Indian Lane.
This sounds like a lot of fun. I'm looking forward to reading the books and voting. Back to you, Charlie.
Thanks, George, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Matthew K.
And I'm Charlie W. Have a totally terrific Tuesday.